Kaleida and Columbus Grove at the CG Gym. Luke Earnhardt hits the open shot in the paint. Now it's Recker with the open lane from left to right and lays that one in, uncontested. Now it's Berger, puts up a three from downtown, and he cashes in yet again. Now Recker answers right back the three of his own. He's like, okay, I can do that too. Matches his three with his. Now Grayson Flores comes in now with his three, puts the Bulldogs on the board again. Now Tyler Lampert puts up a three to end the corner. It's a three-a-palooza right now. And that ends that quarter. Now Berger battles in the paint for the bucket in traffic. Doesn't matter, he lays it in. Now Flores drives in the paint, puts up the two, that little floater in the paint, and that one goes in. Now Lampert posts up and gets in for the bucket, spinning and up and in for two. As we go to the boards for the final score in this one, a lot of threes, very entertaining, and Kaleida would win this one 46-39, and a tight one in the fourth quarter.